I was wrong. I knew the ski retention did not work. Six degrees and it's kind of a stiff breeze. I'm sure tell that the camera's on the wingtip though. I got the Mobius on the wingtip here, and I can certainly tell that it's heavier. Oh, it's cold. Plus it is the wind. Who says you can't fly the Tundra like a 3D plane, huh? Everything works just fine. Oh, I'm shaking now. Oh, it's cold. Sorts. It certainly isn't pretty. This is not a very axially rolling plane, so. With the wonky ski, just like last time.
Landing flaps.
does not slide with a ski like that. Oh well. No damage to the props, so we're fine. No prop damage. Shutter. Yeah. What happened to my ski thing? I suppose the ski still flipped. It must have flipped backwards past the springs. That's what's going on. The spring can't hold it. That's what happens. That's what happens. Literally just goes too far back, probably like something like that, and the spring goes blowing. So, gotta figure out how to keep that from happening, I guess. Not sure how, but figure out something. Anyway. But, that was kind of fun though, wasn't it? I think so. Cold though. Brr.